Mom. If you're up there listening, I've come all this way to debut in the country where you died wrestling. I haven't heard from Sis since she told me that she was coming here to enter the Rumble Rose. Maybe I'll find out what happened to her when I enter the tournament. Mom, I'll become the greatest wrestler the world has ever seen and make you proud. If you're listening, watch over me. And Sis. evil rose. I knew something wasn't right.
Go home, Reiko. Oh!
Wait! Why should you give a damn? No, it can't be. This cute little bathing suit today, but what? Hey, you're Aisha, the famous singer. I'm a huge fan.
So, and Technic was all excited about you? She must have been tripping. Kamikaze Rose must be flipping in her grave.
Look, I'm doing the best I can. Take that back.
If you really are a wrestler, make me.
I have to stay focused. Mom, I hope you're watching.
Thank you. Ajinomoto. That was some match.
What's with the Miz stuff? Hey, aren't you that girl who took the gold medal in judo?
Yeah, that's me. Makoto, the judo babe. But I'm still new to wrestling. Let's do this.
Whoa, slow down there.
Time to psych up. Fight, fight, fight.
Well, I better psych myself up too. Fight.
So you're Reiko. Must not be half bad to get this far.
I'm not stopping until I become the greatest wrestler the world has ever known and make my mom up there proud of me. Count on it.
Up there? She could be down there for all you know. Right next to your sister. Press your luck, little one. Huh? Hey! What do you think you're doing? Huh?
Get out, Reiko. Hurry!
Ah, your memory is coming back after meeting with your Reiko.
No!
It's Eva Rose, my sister.
Reiko, daughter of the late Kamikaze Rose. I've been waiting for this day.
Me too. They say wrestlers from Texas are some of the best.
You heard right. I don't mind acting all tough, But don't whine when you get hurt.
I haven't regretted anything yet, and I don't plan to, no matter who I'm fighting.
Spoken like the true child of Kamikaze Rose. Now, giddy up! Should have known. You really are something, just like your mama.
I made a vow with my sister to become the best wrestler in the world, and to make my mom proud.
You'll do it. But you better watch out, because I'll be there to take number one away from you.
I'm looking forward to seeing you try. Dixie Clements, the three-count cowgirl, looks like we're gonna have quite a rivalry. Huh? Hmm? Makoto?
Reiko must die!
Whoa!
Thank you.
give up!
Makoto, looks like you've finally come back to us.
I became a monster.
Break it up! You're making me sick!
Anesthesia.
Reiko, thanks to you, everything has changed.
So, it was you that...
I'm gonna make you pay. In the most sadistic way possible, of course.
Wait!
What are you doing here? I thought I told you to leave.
Fujiko, you helped me because I'm your little sister, right?
If you won't withdraw, I'll have to take you down myself.
Fujiko, why? I can't take this.
I can't let Reiko advance ahead of me.
Ow!
Fujiko.
No, I'm...
We always practiced with Mom when we were little. I'll know it's you when we fight in the ring.
Evil Rose. No use lying anymore. Or should I address you as Fujiko? Beaten by your own little sister. You should feel ashamed after all that training. What a washed-up has-been. I thought you'd be the only one able to pass Lady X's test. Looks like it'll be Reiko in the mother-daughter showdown.
What? It can't be. Mom's still alive?
No, she's dead. Lady X is not Mom. Wrestlers are among the strongest fighters in the world. She's a human weapon, developed using material from them. That's her real form. This witch here transplanted Kamikaze Rose's DNA into a cyborg.
That's right. And your name was reformed as Lady X.
So she's not dead.
Reiko, don't be a fool. Lady X needs to be taken down. We have to protect the legend of Kamikaze Rose.
Fujiko.
Well, you'll know when you fight her in the ring.
Thank you.
Ichiko and Makoto were hurt for this?
Now I know what I have to do. This thing is not my mom. I won't let it tarnish her legend.
For Makoto. This one's for Fujiko. And this one's for Mom.
Yeah! Mom, did you see? I'm no longer your sweet little girl.
You pay dearly, my poor Lady X.
It doesn't matter what harm may come to me. I'll just take it and keep fighting. And I won't stop until I become one of the world's greatest wrestlers. Worthy of a family name. Along with Sis, right, Fujiko?
Time has passed since I debuted in the country where my mom died. I never found out what happened to my sister, and one rough match after another made me into the woman I am now. Even back in Japan, nobody gave a damn about me until I found the Road Warriors. They're all people with nowhere to go, just like me. Society tossed them away like sacks of garbage. But they're the only ones who cared. Now, I'm their leader, and damn proud of it. Whether we win or lose, we're riding down the highway to hell. I'm Queen Cobra, the leader of the Road Warriors. Get out of my way, or get run over. I'll take you down any place, anytime.
Thank you.
I'll take you down any place, anytime.
Get out!
I'll take you down any place, anytime.
Reiko, never thought I'd see you like this. Not sure what happened, but...
You got the wrong person, lady. I'm Queen Cobra.
Whatever, honey. I didn't have anywhere to turn to either, you know. But I ain't complaining. You gonna get off my turf?
You're the law. You should know better. I'm the leader of a gang, and I ain't backing down for nobody.
Fine. Now that we understand each other. You're under arrest.
To go back to Japan and take over where Mom left off?
I don't know who the hell you are or where you came from, but you got the wrong person.
What the hell are you talking about?
You think I'm Reiko, and that would make you who? My sister?
Well...
Too late. Everything's changed.
darting down the hall.